Yeah, Gibby had two. You know, he swung the bat well for those two home runs. You know, and you know, our hits happened to be big hits where they were home runs. The difference was, you know, we didn't have the offense going with guys on base to make those home runs productive. You know, the offense wasn't working on all cylinders, and a lot of our home runs in the past have been big home runs where they've been 2-3 run homers, and these ones happen to be solos, which didn't help our cause. You know, I think it's up and down the lineup. We just didn't have consistent at bats and consistent approaches.
At the plate, so yesterday I was struggling a little bit. But going into today, I simplified my swing a little bit and just trying to see balls deep. And it worked out, so it was good. The mindset is to, you know, learn from our mistakes, learn from our errors and everything like that, fix it during practice, and come out with a mentality to run over Niagara. I mean, it's the only thing that we got to do. It's just got to wipe it, learn from it, and then be better.
You know, the game's about adjustments. These guys have done it before. It's not the first series that we've lost. And it's not a series that's going to determine our season. So.